Shot knocked down by Johnson. Out to center ice, and here comes Gabber again. Coming in, he shoots, he scores! Marion Gabber! He's had a couple of chances to really fly. That time there was a man in front of him, but that was a chance to show off the shots. And Gabber, with 31 goals, has given the Rangers the lead.
And like most goal scorers, you tend to be a little bit streaky. Well, he had gone a streak where he had one goal in 11 games. Well, last night he scores, and tonight it looks like he's getting things going. How many times have Joe Sakic played? We see this one.
Christensen to center ice for the Rangers, 3-on-2. They get to Gabber coming in on the left wing. Triples behind the net. A little bit of ruin. Stops, turns, reverses, hands it off to the defenseman, Skoll. Behind the net, Sakic scores! Marion Gabber! Anderson never saw that one as Gabber snuck in, got a nice pass, goes upstairs for a second goal of the game, and the Rangers lead this 2-0 behind the goal scoring of Marion Gabber. Got the next center for Stastny breaking up. Oh, good play by Hannon because Brock will just come out of the block. Chance for Gabber. He's got a breakaway. Marion Gabber for the hat trick. And the Rangers lead 3-0, and those Ranger fans here at the Pepsi Center are sending their Ranger hats out on the ice after watching Marion Gabber with a breakaway goal, scoring the hat trick.
Nice play by Prosper to see what was in front of him. Now, anytime Gabbert's on the ice, if you're a Ranger player, especially as tall as Prosper, you know when you get the puck what you're looking for. And he was looking for Gabbert to be open. Nice job by Gabbert to get as close to Anderson to the right spot, knowing that there's pressure from Quincy on the right side.